How's it going, Jake?
The truth is, I was so scared that all I could think about was doing whatever it took to stay alive.
Well, the Cardassians were in charge. I understand they pulled 20,000 Cardassian
animator.
Cardassian
Facebook
today.
You really think we can convert this place into a doo-doo refinery?
Absolutely.
Chief, I hope you're planning on eating, Jake.
I'll get right on it, Commander.
I think it's not funny. I'm having a problem eating one of these.
Animator
Facebook. Here, let me see. Well, that's odd.
What's that, Chief?
Oh, I don't know. I better stop it.
Wait a minute.
Oops, you have to put the D in your computer.
Enter as code. Incorrect code. Sex as code.
Dear pesky plumber, your attention please. The Koopaling and I have taken over the Mushroom Kingdom. The princess is now a permanent guest at one of my 7 Koopa hotels. I dare you to find her if you can.
You get nothing!
For fuck's sake. The computer's engaged the magnetic seal. Khalil.
Cops to citizens.
Go ahead.
Commander, what is all the cop in the OSAS facility?
It seems we've tripped some kind of automated security. We're locked in.
Enter S code.
What? It's probably waiting for us to enter the Cardassian S code.
Swaps. My Cardassian S codes are still valid. I'm attempting to override the security program, but it's going to take time now. I'm not sure my next level is high enough.
Odo, do you mind telling me what this is all about? Cock is making my customers nervous.
And when they're nervous, they're nervous. And when they're nervous, they're
not now, Quark. I'm busy.
Well, is there anything I can do to help?
Not unless you have a level 9 ass.
I think I have level 7.
I only have level 6.
Well, if you'd like a level 7, I'm sure we can make some kind of arrangement.
Leave me alone, Quark.
There's something very wrong going on, and this is the safest place in the whole station. I think I'll stay right here. Right here.
Any luck?
Nothing. It's magnetically sealed.
Yeah, fucking sure.
Attention Bajoran workers.
This is an announcement from the CIA department. Please make sure to close your windows. There's a draft outside. Cold.
Computer.
You need to shut the fuck up.
Attention Bajoran workers.
We surrender.
Come to your senses.
I'm ugly.
When as security arrives, they will cuss, but you will not come.
Fucking scumbag.
The program is log.
These are their stories.
What's in here?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Nothing is to pour down that pipe to a secondary refining facility in level 33 and be purified.
Chief.
It's not funny. It's not love.
Chief. If he can borrow up this pipe into the machine, can he get old and open the sauce?
Bajoran workers, if you do not do this in the next 3 minutes, I will be forced to release the sauce.
Do it. Can you hear me, Jace?
Loud and clear. Okay. Ow!
Jacob, Hickle, you all right?
Yeah, I just banged.
Follow this sound, Jace.
Do it again, Dad. Got it.
You know,
I never knew this man's annoying.
You have to handle Dandel, Jesh.
Tense up. Don't relax. Take a deep breath.
Judge Sauce has run out. Oh, I was hoping you would be reassured your deaths will prevent similar incidents.
Workers work. Initiating wide cock program.
Wow.
Attention Bajoran workers. My wife left me.
And I found something.
What is it?
It's a stone.
Yay.
The Ark Sauce facility.
Cisco to our ops. Our ops. Cisco to security.
Brian ops. JH, anyone knowing it? Something must be interfering with the signal.
What do we do now?
It's time for a less sus approach. Doctor. That field is probably there to protect us. We may be able to wipe the PP.
Well, there's not much chance of that, is there?
What do you mean?
I wouldn't be surprised if the entire station is lava. This force field isn't just protecting the door. It goes through the bulkheads, the deck, the seal, the deck. There's nowhere for me to go.
You're telling me I'm stuck here? Wake up. You?
No, I suck you. Lead far worse feet. And stay away from my computer!
Hey, Mario! Look what I made!
It's a stone, Luigi!
Tools.
Initiating my cock program level 2.
Attention Bajoran workers.
I want to play a game.
In 5 minutes, we will begin pumping
the deadly nerve agent
into the hand ring. All Cardassian personnel should die immediately.
Hat ring.
I believe that's the point, Major. Computer, Ascode Darite 13539. Ironic, isn't it? My ask is a Bajoran space station.
If you can get past the 4-5th, you've got to get out to the Hat Ring and start evacuating those people before...
I'd like nothing better than to help my loyal cousins, but it's not the system. My ask enables me to move, but unfortunately, I must peer through a doorway.
Have you tried using code?
Oh, for some reason, Lulkar chose to trust me with his top-level code.
Do you know a way we can start sneaking away, won't you?
The only way to do that is to destroy the...
He's right. Destroy it, and we save the Hat Ring.
For 12 hours.
Well, that gives us 12 hours.
Over there?
Warning. Initiating cock program level 3.
My fellow Cardassians. Gate Bajoran workers troll this station. I am dead, or otherwise passing. The station will remain gay. However, it is my duty to inform you that if you do not troll within 2 hours... The station will be the station.
Sequence initiated.
Give me that, or you...
I checked the entire car. There's no way, way.
You should listen to my father. I always warned me this was going to happen.
Well, that you'd spend your final hours in
a penis obsession.
I could have told you that.
No. A lifetime of skinny and plum. wheeling and dealing and dealing. And what has it got me? One measly little bob. And my gay cousin.
I know. He owns a moon.
It's a small moon.
Whoa. You dumb.
Oh, what a
pork. Herrera. Some of them may have been more wealthy. I've never met one more. DVD.
Really?
Die.
Fuck you, Odo. Now.
No.
Unfortunately, bad. My personal code can handle on this station. However, that's the extent of my ass. All I can just tell you exactly anything about it. The only person is Lil Cock. If I were to put his cock in my ass, the computer would scan my D to determine if I really were cock. Tell me, Doctor. Smile.
Just wondering how many assholes you're gay.
Which reminds me, those pants you wanted are pants. No. I always suspected that cock was a little annoyed. He's left a rather large cock embedded in his ass.
Meaning what?
Meaning... I'm sure we have that much time. In fact, I'm sure we have that much time.
Warning. Unauthorized man code. Initiating cock level 4.
My base on the ops table. Can anyone get to it?
The answer, Major, is no.
Someone tried to do my ass. Hmm?
Sir.
There I was, trolling the demilitarized zone when I received.
I mean,
the Bajoran workers were rioting, Turok.
That's not funny.
I must be.
I see. The soft program has begun.
Where's Commander Sis? Oh, I trust he wasn't vaping one of those. Rocks he's so fond of?
No!
I wish him well.
Well, can you not?
Oh, most certainly. Oh, my man code and shut down.
Oh, good time. Oh, good time.
But first, we... us. Rare. Key, please. Doctor!
You want cut?
You'll find I don't, Major.
Gary!
Grammar! That alone makes my trip worthwhile. If you had been on the station when I designed the station, I would have made sex in your case.
Well, you've always been short.
You're right.
It's held you back over the years.
You're right.
As I recall, your father, Lol.
You're right. Lol.
Funny, Lol.
You're right. Believe me, Garrick, that sex is... Why don't you join me in the man office where we can talk in private? Oh! Well... I know time is of the essence, Major.
So I'll be brief.
I think it is time to rhyme.
Gary.
I can deploy troops immediately.
Neither Bajor nor the Federation, nor Fajor nor the Federation will ever death threat.
Yeah.
happy.
Well, let me put this another way. I will give this station back to the Cardassians.
That was easy.
But
allow two people simply because you don't like sus.
Join me, Link, and I will make your face the greatest in Korridai, or else you will
die. There's no need to just yet. We still have a little line left.
Die!
I'll be back. In, say, 25 minutes. Cock. One to transport. Energize. Energize.
Cock. If you are seeing this recording, it means you're gay. That will not be permitted.
Outrageous!
You have lost control of Terra Knorr, disgracing yourself and Cardassia. Your attempt to escape is no doubt a final act of cowardice. All fail-safes have been eliminated. Your personal access codes have been rescinded. Destruct sequence can no longer be halted. All you can do now is contemplate the depth of your disgrace and try to die like a Cardassian.
Suck-cock-ass. Level 666. Greer.
Time to suck-cock.
I always knew your shorts would be your downfall.
I don't see you coming up with any ideas, Taylor.
Look, if you two insults were finished, tell us about the suck sequence.
Sis, the computer will order the reaction reactor to disengage the reaction reactor disengage the laser. Shush. I will find a way to defeat. There is no dilemma that cannot be solved by a disciplined Cardassian.
It's not.
What are you bad?
Your incessant toss.
Garrick!
Jess tastes much better than you. You, a married man.
I protest, I am not a married man!
This isn't helping.
Keeping us from using our communicators.
Tell me something, Major.
No.
Excellent. That means...
What? Listen, Justin, there's why.
That means...
Unfortunately, we'll lose the turbo trans, but they aren't much use to us right now anyway. No.
Cock! I am almost done. I throw... Now all I have to do... is Greer...
Sus!
I'm ready.
We got about 10 minutes before the load. The only way to stop it is to disengage the laser, but...
Mr. O'Brien and I will...
Understood. Good luck.
Jay, I want you to listen to me, Jay.
Un coup encore sur la gueule.
Odo.
Hello, all sex. It seems the fourth fifth is cis.
Are you telling me what we're allowed?
This fourth fifth must be cis.
But why go to so much trouble to keep people cis?
It's not to keep people cis, it's to keep me cis. I suppose the Cardassians considered their security chief the security cis.
I know why.
Or do you, Happy?
Warning, load.
Important con artist who's nowhere near as gay as he thinks he is. That's me.